work out, let's shank them.
If you close your eyes.
Hey, what's up, guys? Cool Gilly Gamers 13 here, and I'm back with another video. So I tried broadcasting this, and it wasn't working because it's on something. So I thought I'd just record part one of this. So let's get right into the game. So yeah, this is the new game I just got. Well, the new Assassin's Creed I just got, but like, look at this creep. Anyways, I started this like 5 minutes ago because, let's just hit normal. I hate how you gotta hold stuff, that's too much now. But I haven't been posting that much, so I'm trying to get back into that because I've been really busy. I like live stream a day ago or something whenever this is out. So, this video will not be edited. It will only have like my intro and a thumbnail because the thing I used to edit on the PlayStation is trash. So, yeah. Can you not find your... What is this doing? Dang. Took a minute to find that memory. And I guess in this one, you don't go to the... to, like, reality or whatever. So, yeah. Oh, nothing but dust. Dusty, rusty. Oh, I guess we're in the Egypt or whatever. Oh, I guess that's the one other dude in the Assassin's Creed game. Some elephants, though. Surprised people didn't fall off them. Okay. What, they exchanging a death glare or something? Like, bruh. Hey, what is this? Abuse! No! Abuse! No! Oh my God, abuse.
You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh. I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this? I can read my own name next.
Why is you cutting yourself like a weirdo? Weirdo. Like, why are you cutting yourself? Oh! Like, psych? What you thought? Okay.
I never sleep.
This dude still is a hut shadows, now.
And I will kill you all.
He's like, my eyeglasses ain't looking good. Oh Lord. Oh, too much now. And then it's just Dusty, the mouse. Okay. Ooh. How was you losing? You know what? Never mind. He's like a giant. No, I can see that. Okay, I got this. I got this.
You
come at
me! You killed my master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
Whoa.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It's a question of honor.
Oh, what you thought? No, what you learned today?
Then you are a worthy opponent.
You're gonna lose. Come on, man. Oh, ankles got. See, you big, hungry, heavy-looking dude. Come on now, you just mashed off to the floor. Come on now. Just broke somebody's arm? Dang. He just ran up and stopped. Like, wow. Just wow.
A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as two, one of us.
Nice and nice.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I swore to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
Yeah, so to death. Thanks. Hey, you're not gonna win this. What we thought. No, what we thought. That's my question. What you mean I dodged that? I know that for a fact. I'ma shank you. What? Oh my god. This is doing too much. Come on, just take your shank. It's not that hard. You get stat. Okay, maybe it is, but. Shanked you! Shanking! Final kill. Oh, what's this? Oh! Shanked him!
Anubis awaits you.
Oh, you said Anubis awaits you. Thanks for that money, though. I'm gonna just go out. Dang, just shanked them, too.
Nick?
Ooh, what's with all these bugs, to be honest? Ooh. I don't mess with bugs now. Or snakes, nothing, nope. When could you not run in this game? I should really add running, to be honest. Like, this fake running is getting on my nerves. Run! I thought he would have slowed down the
sand. This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Yeah, before you. Bruh, stop fake running. That's getting on my nerves. Anything in these barrel yarns?
Forgive me, no. Great Amun.
Oh, sorry, somebody's grabbed. Oh, my bad. You just left it there, so I was just gonna pick it up and go. See, this is why you don't leave your stuff around.
Ha! Up there. Light.
Bye, torch. I never needed you. Let's climb up somebody's ankles or whatever. Oh. Wee!
This wall.
Hulk smash! Oh, let me get in this fight.
Soldiers. Of course.
This dude ain't taking care of himself. Like, look, he's getting beat on. Let me go help this man. Hold on. I know you ain't just hit me now. Hold on. What you think this was?
Is that you? It is an ambush. You are telling
me? An ambush you can't even handle, to be honest. What have we learned?
You are supposed to be dead.
Yeah, I'm dead and came back to life. That's what you're wrong. Come on now, you need me to help you with this one dude. Just wow. You're trash. Oh, let me just. Ooh. You thought you killed him? You're a slut. Just wow.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh?
Weirdo.
Months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year.
Need a haircut.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Yeah, you literally put a knife in his head with his mask.
Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest.
Not until See, that's your fault. You cut your own self.
God, I have missed you. Where is your mount?
It's over there.
Ah.
Camels.
There you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers
need to
keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
So basically, you can't take care of yourself.
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Sammy.
Ooh.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood.
So basically you're saying you can't handle them.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Siwa? What is Siwa? Is that supposed to be some foreign language for water? Go run over the people like they ain't even there.
Your farms, your goods, your children.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wyhat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Do my eyes deceive me? Do my eyes? Yes. You crazy now.
Get out of the way!
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me.
So basically, you live in like a hobo.
Tell me about the Ibis.
Met Dunamu.
Here.
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunamu is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Yeah.
Do not take him lightly. He is
murder
mean
is
and
the
sinning,
answer.
But very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamu.
Is that one of them?
Oops.
Go ahead,
whatever your name was, wait for me. Where's your house at? Yeah, we're just gonna take that, keep it going.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers!
Back! I'm better than him.
Nubia!
Random lady.
I have a crazy
lady or what?
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
This doesn't even explain how the assassins came to be, to be honest. I don't know why they called assassins origins.
I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed.
Like, the whole tile's a lie. It just says where they're from. That's all. It doesn't say how they came to be. Creep. And she's like, how old? 77? And they're like 30.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
That'd be a
oh, and you laughing about it? You want me to die?
You need to be alert to tangle with Medjuno Moon. In fact, my friend.
A new book.
Shady.
See if you like it. Best ball to hit is right in the head.
Yeah. Like you. Oh, bullseye. You're dead. Not headshot. Too nice. Oh, this is a more sturdy one.
One of the dummies is sturdier than the other.
There we go. Oh, ready to kill some people? Ooh. I'm just kidding. I meant on the game.
Good.
Hexiva!
Oh, wonder.
Soldiers are coming for you!
Oh, she got cancer. I'm sorry.
Go. Come, quickly.
Is that how they had their hair then, but what? Oh. Ankles looking dusty, rusty.
Certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk.
I got one question for you. What is you doing? How do you not see them? They're just standing there in plain sight. I'm asleep.
If you wish to clear his name.
Yeah, I'll clear his name, but see, just standing there. Man, this game's weird.
You will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
No, I'm gonna murder them.
Don't worry. I will take care of
this. See, they're just standing there.
Watch out.
Oh, let me get down.
What's that? Who's there?
Just me.
Keep low.
Hiding in the bushes like an idiot.
He is getting too
like,
close.
Can't you see? Let me kill you. Let me kill you. Come here. Let me get that neck.
Now for the rest of them.
This time I'm determined for stealth. He's let me get that neck, though.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
Oh, you too late. Too late. Let me get my other neck. Let me get that swipe. Let me get this other neck. Crap! Oh, and I'm murdered.
I get my hands on you.
How did you let me get my neck, please? Thank you. Oh, I didn't get his neck, though. Oh, shit, shit. No, there wasn't a problem. Just getting people's necks. You just stand.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek.
Okay.
I told
you
these Makatia did not care.
You couldn't do it on your own.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa.
Oh, I hate the cutscenes. To be honest, they're so boring. And it just takes a longer time.
All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
Freedom, I'm skipping. I can't do this.
No. Of a god. I will find him and kill him.
Medjunomon is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest...
Hold on, is this whole power? Money bags. Full power mode. Okay. I'm gonna get this headshot, to be honest.
I need to hunt for leather.
When you get a chance, take a look at my table. Some villagers need help.
Oh, I just took them off.
Not like him to give up.
Hey, horse sticks. I know, I'm just kidding. Hey, camel, where you at?
My cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
That's so not it. Now I'm gonna go all the way over there. Oh, I can fly. Oh, okay, that's awesome. Now how did I call my camel again? I forgot. There it is. Where you got? Oh. Right off into the sunset. Yeah, you got that. Why drink some tea? Ooh, my bad. You run over, it's your fault.
What becomes of those who disobey Medunamun? Priest to the Pharaoh. Move! Clear the way!
Son of a... What are you doing?
When you just want to scope them. Forget it. It's worth it. Too far away now. Don't worry, I'm scoping people when I find them. Try to scope some deer, gazelle. Move! I'm driving here. To be honest, I don't know what I do for that car.
Rabia.
Bayek. It does Ooh. My heart good to have you again in Siwa.
I wasn't coming to see you. Headshot, no scope. What? Oh, still got it too. Bye bye. Oh, okay. That's three. Oh, rest in peace. Bruh, it fell in the water. See?
This will be enough.
It just went into
Thanks
that water.
Me. Goddess of hunting.
Yeah, I'm a god of hunting. That was that. Oh, what was that? Oh, what are those? Okay. That's not a chest for
this.
This
will work perfectly.
I'll do that one. Cause people need water. And I'm gonna also talk to her. It was good.
You're not Senu back to
Why are you coughing like you got some Ebola over there?
She is a tough old bird.
Hold on.
You, eh?
Please tell me there was lotion in these towns. These people can trust
you. Tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can.
Mm.
It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May your car be blessed.
Konnichiwa, goodbye.
Medicine could be anywhere in this lake.
Wait, where am I going?
Senu can help me.
Oh, Lord. Okay, off we go. Well, why is you over there? Go to that wide drink some more. Oop, my bad. So I'm gonna end this soon because this is like really long at the same time because of how much stuff you have to do in the game. The cutscenes and all. So, well, guys, I hope you like this video. I'm gonna kill some people first when I see them, but.
Yeah.
360, no, still. Oh, got him. Oh, what you got? Oh. Let me headshot you, bro. Like, get off. Like, go somewhere with that.
Fire! Al Magi, you're back.
Hold on. I'll go to that in a minute. Hey, what you need, bro?
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked added soldiers.
Hey, cool.
Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
What? Bastards. See, they on something now.
No Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek.
Benife said the tools are in Camp Shetje.
Hey, where are my horse thingy going? Camel.
He's in Camp Shetje as well.
Yeah, go to that custom mark. Away! Where's my stuff go?
Thank Amunray. Bayek has returned to the oasis.
Wish camels could go a little faster, though. Hold on. Now I'm confused now. Oh, there goes me.
I and I used to come here as kids.
Yeehaw! So no saying the Wild West.
There are so many of them.
Did you rub them off? Yeah, people ready to die tonight.
Is that you?
You want to fight with where you go, though? Oh, come on. Let's go. Oh. Ah. Oh. Oh. Hold on. What do you think this is? Ah. No. No. You won't get against that corn. Hang up. Oh, too nice. Where's the other dude at? Come on, I dare you to come up here. I just dare you. Ah, psych! What you got? I need some arrows. You wanna get no scope? Let me snipe you, bro. This was great. Now I'm yelling out, please. Okay. You can't do what I do, right? Y'all salt. Oh. Wait, back up, bro. Back it up. You gonna fall down this? Oh. What you think this was?
Don't you dare! I see
it. Where you at? Oh, wait, what you gonna do from down there? What are we gonna do from down there? Like, please go somewhere. Let me get my headshot. Ah! I wanna kill him. What you thought this was? This ain't no killing clam that I'm not dying. Super kill! Oh, shanked him. Bro, I'm going to be up, bro. No, I'm going to die. Ah, this is Sparta! Say no. Say no. Oh, cleanse. Oh, Super Saiyan unlocked. So, well, hold up. Well, guys, I hope you like this part one of Assassin's Creed Origins. Sorry, I can only do like two missions. It's because the cutscenes were really long. So leave a like, subscribe, and see ya.